Now I would like to present some information about therapy. It's again connecting with movement of hips, influence of standing and walking. Again, the same picture. So healthy child has similar hip movement as this first pathological group has the difference between both hips. The other difference lead to another kind of scoliosis and even to not scoliosis when it is both hips in contraction. Usually we are shown in the books the kind of exercise which are still present in many rehabilitation centers, which we found as a bad one, and it even can lead to progression. These exercises are bad, and we have many examples that the progression increases very quickly when the child makes such extension exercise very much. So these are not good exercise. All extension exercises are very harmful, make bigger calves, bigger rib cage, and more stiff spine. This is wrong. Sometimes the parents ask about exercise they make in rehabilitation centers, and some of them are good, some are not good. We have to choose to explain. Some do nothing, just blowing balloons. It is very nice, but it can't help for scoliosis. The same this lying with hip in abduction. We don't know what can it done. Do again blowing balloon. And it is some examples the terrible scoliosis after wrong exercise. We believe that this the worst scoliosis is not because of natural history, but because of this wrong exercise. Result, 2 years incorrect harmful exercise. Some of our colleagues understand this, our proposition, and even it was one publication in Polish language with the colleagues from Warsaw and Poznań also, and they also make this cross line because this exercise they found not good. When those was not good, what is good? It is about history, about corset, but it was many words said about corset, and of course it is helpful to treat severe scoliosis. We can discuss if I'm not sure if this corset should be wear almost all the day and night. At night, I think it should be shorter and more time for sports, for activity, but I will show you later. So some historic pictures about treatment of scoliosis with such extension, some kind of corsets. Of course, that Professor Jacques Chenot corset is well known, and it is really good, we believe, and we put children in this corset, but not so many hours as you propose. Also, we have our own idea. It was very helpful while the inventor of this corset was the grandfather of the girl with scoliosis. So he was very much engaged to make this corset. Some exercise. we use it in 20% of children with this S-double scoliosis and in 10% of the second group. Surgery, of course, if the scoliosis is over 40-45 degrees, it is the good idea not to wait for the progression, but our method, I think, it is very, very successful in this small curves scoliosis at the beginning, as a prophylaxis also. We have also well-known professor who had invited some device and also some kind of operation treatment of the scoliosis, but we can show it like as a history now. Of course, when the operation is too late and the idea was not too good, then we have such a picture. After 7 operation, I don't think the boy is happy with this situation. And now some examples of good rehabilitation. First, such strengthening exercise, which can make more movement of the spine. When the spine is very good, flexible, the scoliosis disappears. We can also make this bending test as a treatment, so a bending exercise to the side. Then we can remove contracted tissue of the one and the other side. It depends which scoliosis is dominating, thoracic to the right or lumbar to the left. Then we can make more flexion exercise to one side. Another exercise. We can also use the exercise, such bending exercise, flexion exercise during sitting, like example here in this butterfly way of sitting, and it can be make exercise in such position. Sometimes it's very clever because many children has more or less difference of the length of the leg, of the lower leg, and then we remove this influence because when you are sitting it is not a problem, it is longer or shorter leg. The way of sleeping. It is good idea to sleep in this embryo position, which make this correct the axis of the spine. I show first the contracture, flexion contracture of the hip. We of course have to remove it. So when we make this test to show this contracture, we can also use this test as a treatment method. Just keep the legs flexion with hand or with equipment or such exercise. In some books we can meet the good exercise, for example this German book which my father found in German library, and some of the exercises are very clever and very helpful and remove the stiffness of the spine and make bigger mobilization of the hip. It's funny because of this picture, this rehabilitated woman make regression of the right hip, but she didn't know about this etiological proposition, but the treatment was good. And the same here, you see, the right leg is more treated. Very important is sport, but not every sport. It is sometimes Sometimes it's hard to talk with parents. I ask child to go to karate, and then they come in two months, and it is no better at all. And I ask, what was the karate? It was no karate, but it was swimming pool. Sorry, swimming pool is not so clever for the treatment of scoliosis because it is no stretching exercise. It must be stretching exercise. For example, karate, taekwondo, jiu-jitsu, yoga, and after speaking with parents, I can add dance, modern dance, because they have many stretching exercises. And here you have some pictures from the karate exercise. Some parents are afraid of this karate. They said it is dangerous for my girl or my small boy. And you see, is this exercise, this meeting is about 1 hour. In that time, the 45 to 50 minutes is stretching. Only stretching, so it's very good. And I also say to these parents, please ask this sensei, this teacher, that this child will not go to Olympia. He only wants to have relaxation, have fun, yes. All these exercises are very, very good in treatment of scoliosis. You know these pictures, but you didn't realize that it is can be used as a treatment against contraction of the spine. And some result. Of course, when we have this first group, it can be not success in every patient. This second group lead to better results. And it is some examples. It is my patient, Anna, who has such scoliosis at the beginning, at the age of 6. And I asked them to go to some stretching sports, and she starts to exercise taekwondo. And look here. It is after 1 year, after 3 years, after 4 years, disappear. Taekwondo. Not only, but it was the most. I believe in this sport, my own daughter has scoliosis, had scoliosis. And she didn't exercise at all, because why for? It's enough when I see her, yes? And then we put her on Aikido, some kind of jiu-jitsu. And after half year, it was no scoliosis. Of course, it was beginning, not really half scoliosis, but it was really, really successful. Another, this again, this patient from the first to the last picture. Another example after 4 years of treatment. Another example, 4 years of treatment, another patient. Another patient. Another patient. Another patient. And remember about this way of standing, because the right hip are more stable, have more power. The people, the children prefer to stand on the right leg, so we must ask them to change the leg. Look here. Here is the normal most leg standing. We see the scoliosis. When she load most of the right leg, the scoliosis increase. When she is standing on the right leg, scoliosis diminish. And here, it is the beginning of the treatment, 2 years later, and this picture is made and standing on the left side. So you see, it is really, really helpful. Only standing on the left leg. And my colleague from the presidium show you some gait analysis. Also, we have noticed in gait analysis that this movement of the hip, this during gait, this way of walking, it's different in both legs. It is not the same. I don't understand this picture as good as you do, but here is visible the difference between hips. One of parents has invented such a clever orthosis to remove this flexion contraction. Also helpful. Another possible stretching exercise. So important proper diagnosis, important proper test of scoliosis, important new therapy, new exercise. For the therapy, proper exercise, stretching exercise, the best karate or similar, never strengthening exercise. With the new therapy, it should be begin already by small children in kindergarten or first class in the primary school. After new treatment, we noted 51% correction of axis of the spine, 32% diminish of scoliosis, 10% no progression, only 7% of bad result. No more should exist than universally natural history of scoliosis. Scoliosis is not idiopathic, but in its etiopathogenesis exists biomechanical influences and prophylaxis is possible and a very effective. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you for a nice presentation. Сейчас доклад открыт для дискуссии. Пожалуйста, ваши вопросы.
Yes. Thank you for nice presentation. I just to say that most of your patients you present with mild scoliosis. I mean 20 degree, 15 yes. degree, 25. Yes. And just let me to ask, what's the time limit you are examining your patient and do such surgery? This is question number one. Number two, what is the upper limit curve? You shift your patient to surgery of spine. What is the number of Cobb angle? When you see this patient with a big Cobb angle, you refer directly to surgery without exercise. This is number two. Number three, you're stressing an exercise on abductor group of muscle in the hip. But what I understand from you is the problem is the abductor group. This means the abduction is limited. You see? And what I understand is the abductor, gluteus medius and minimus, are in contracture. I believe you stress your exercise on abductor, not an adductor group. This is my second.
Thank you very much for your question. On the end, the third question, it was that we exercise the abductor. We didn't exercise the abductor. We only stretching the abductor, gluteus medius, minimus, and tensor fasci lata, which is very important. The second, you ask me about the time. You know, it is impossible to make any idea what time. Every patient is another. Some very small children, the parents ask in 3 years of age, what is about spine? And I make big eyes, and why are you asking? Because I have operation in my anamnesis, yes? So they want to be sure that the child will be protected from operation. They don't want to make such a operation, and I understand, of course, them. And we observe the children as long as we need, as they want, and as long as we should. When we have the scoliosis is disappear, we only can make bigger distance between control visits, yes? And when it is not good, I think that 40, 45 degree, it is the scoliosis which should be discussed with colleagues who operate. It is not the same as ascend to operation. Start to talk and observe. When we have no diminished the scoliosis, I always ask, what have you done? It was karate, it was exercise, stretching exercise? No, we have in sanatorium. And they said it was the sanatorium where it was stretching exercise. And then we have progression. So every child must be seen individually.
Yeah, so thank you very much for these impressive papers, and I'm very fond of the new classification, new thinking of doing stretching instead of all the other extension exercises. So my question is, if you would see a very young patient with just a mild scoliosis, and if you would treat them after your recommendations, so would this child never develop a scoliosis, a significant scoliosis? Would this work? It should.
It should not have big scoliosis, but every child is another. It mainly depends on way of life. You know, now the children didn't move at all, only computer, TV set, and no sport, no any sport. First, I asked to move arms to outside, to move anything. Doesn't matter which sport. Doesn't matter really at the beginning. It could be tennis. Doesn't matter. Volleyball, what you want. And then we can add special exercise to remove the hip contracture, to remove the spine contracture, but it is slowly, not at the beginning, because the small children don't want to be pushed. They want to have fun. So we have to find the fun exercise, not only the exercise to you must do something.
May I add another question?
Of course.
So, what is the role of the iliosacral joint? So, could it be that there are some blockades and you have to mobilize the iliosacral joint? Is this a matter, or is this to be neglected?
I think that it is not a lone problem. It is in cooperation in other joint. All pelvis must be have good movements at the hips joint, and it is not only one joint, it is incorporative. So it is not easy to answer for your question. We have to observe and see all joints, also this one.
May I add some to these exercises, you shall please? If I'm standing on the right leg,
then scoliosis increase.
On the right leg?
When you stand on the right leg, the scoliosis increase. When you stand on the left leg, is smaller.
No, but by this exercise, I can this over the curve make some with this.
Уменьшится.
Yes, and this. Scoliotization is so and so. And yes. I can this gegen against this curve. My can be over curve with hand and this.
I think that we have to remember the all these pictures. It was already noticed that it is children with small or mild scoliosis. When it is the big scoliosis with dominating big thoracic right scoliosis, this old theory is not working. Because I see when the child is standing on the left leg, it could be even worse. at that moment. So it is only for beginning, for the small child, small scoliosis. But it can lead to no scoliosis, no progression. So it is when the scoliosis is big, it's too late for this exercise. Also, my colleagues who operate scoliosis, they like this exercise because the scoliosis is more flexible and the correction is bigger, operative correction. So it is also good as a preparation for operation, but not instead of operation. When the scoliosis is 70 degrees, do nothing. It is not enough, of course.
Я хотел задать уточняющий вопрос. Что доктор Яцек Карский подразумевает под понятием термин «сколиоз»? Он рассматривает в своей презентации просто термин «сколиоз»?
You look at the term scoliosis without very clear definition. Is it a scoliotic disease, which we equal to idiopathic scoliosis? It's one pair of shoes. If this is scoliosis as a syndrome, on the basis of the detected changes on the side of the muscles that represent the hip joint, because you said nothing about muscles iliopsoas, and we know the anatomical about by Mitchell dating back from the 50s on the influence of this muscle on scoliosis, or do we consider it as a symptom in which due to physical culture, physical exercises, the secondary response of the spine has been eliminated, the spine that demonstrated some scoliotic picture. So what do you mean by the word scoliosis in your presentation, because we can't recommend to the scoliotic patient karate as going for sport. I myself practice wushu, but I think about some physio treatment complexes in combination with other practices, but it depends on what kind of scoliosis we mean. Я думаю, что... Да, я знаю, что пациенты с так называемым идиопатическим сколиозом...
For example, I noticed last days many three or four children with shortening of one leg because of flat foot, because of heavy paresis, very mild form. So it is not children with paresis, not children with difference of leg length. It is only no other known reasons for scoliosis. Of course, when we will go to this old patient and check them again, it is always possible, but as the beginning, as our observation shows, that there is no other reason for scoliosis. So we call it so-called idiopathic scoliosis.
Thank you for your lecture. I know lectures of your father and yours more than 10 years. We discuss a lot of, and I the most highly assess the possibility of early diagnosis, because what is the very bad thing in all children's diagnosis is that diagnosis is recognized very late, and the treatment also begins very late. It is due to examination of contractions you described here, is possible to diagnose so-called idiopathic scoliosis in preschool age, and to begin with physiotherapy in that time, there is possibility to treat a lot of scoliosis. You showed us some children in preschool age with very severe scoliosis. Your opinion is that it is due to extensive extension exercise. I don't agree in these patients. I think the cause was not idiopathic, but it was some genetic, some collagen scoliosis, because this severe sclerosis in so young, so preschool age is not in 1 year due to exercise physiotherapy, extension physiotherapy is not possible to be so severe, to this worsening is not possible in 1 year. But in other things I agree with you, and the diagnostic and the stretching exercise, the rehabilitation is very